And that one gets away from Perez. Here comes Caleb Joseph, and we are tied. So getting the runner to third pays dividends for the O's as Joseph comes in, and it's a 2-2 game.
Well, you just never know. And again, the bunt by Gentry sets this all up. Breaking ball, it's going to bounce. Four-time Gold Glover. And he doesn't do a very good job of knocking it down. I'm not saying it's an easy play, but boy,